Breaking news at 11, officials say 46 people have died and 16 others were taken to hospitals with heat-related illnesses after crews found a tractor-trailer rig filled with people in southwest San Antonio. The police chief there says when they got to the scene, they found a body on the ground outside the trailer and a partially open gate. Now, some of those taken to the hospital were children. Fire crews say the people were hot to the touch, dehydrated, and no water was found in the trailer.